A white supremacist lawyer who said he would make school administrators, quote, bend the knee, has backed off. Richard Spencer dropped his lawsuit against the University of Cincinnati. He was supposed to speak at the school last month, but that was on hold because he never paid the $11,000 security fee. He sued UC because he thought that was too much money. He thought it was the same amount paid to the University of Florida for a speech there last year. Now he won't be speaking at UC at all.